I got this super cool new watch from Hobby Lobby, and it only cost $8. So here's how it works. You tap it on the right side once, and it shows you the time. You guys can't see that, but it's 12:23. If you tap it again, it shows you the seconds until the next minute. If you tap it again, it shows you the date.